Thank you. Right now, a nationwide search continues this morning for a missing girl who could be in our area. Police say that Angelic Davis is in danger. Her parents believe that she may be in or perhaps heading right here to Las Vegas. The 17-year-old was last seen in Portland on Thursday. Investigators say that she may be traveling with a man. Well, Davis has a tattoo on her stomach. Her nose, navel, and ears are also pierced. Now, if you see her, you're being urged to call 911 immediately.